I kind of want to keep object too. But they don't synergize well. Object is getting chased all game and Deja Vu is prioritizing gen spacing.
What?
Sorry, I'm talking nerd. Killer's on me.
Stuck on the hill.
Oh.
I'm gonna cry.
Oh, he has the chains, Lapras chains. I'll play it. Guess I'm going in the basement. That hero only gave up on me. Wow, that's a really good add-on. Like, yeah, it only damages you a single stage, but he wouldn't have got that hit even with an M1, so. It makes sense. The add-on, I think, makes sense. I'm gonna die here now.
Can you move? Please.
Oh, that's gonna die. Tinker. You can combo, yeah, you can combo those two for the extra points. already have max boldness. His tinker is about to go off. Chase me, big boy. Wait for him to. Oh. I thought he was gonna chase you. Yeah, if he could call up a gen, that would be nice.
Don't get close to that. Demon.
Demon. Screwed us over. Already. Way too many times. What's up, Seps? It's fine. At least I got you up. You want a nap? Hope you have a good nap. Tinker. Yeah, it's one hit. Or one health state, yes. If he hits you through a pallet. But it's after 5 seconds. So if you chainsaw through the pallet and keep on going, and 5 seconds later, hit someone, you'll instant down them. Oh, more points, I'm greedy. He just gave up. I'm doing good, thanks for asking. That was a good add-on. So that explains why I could loop him kind of easily. He had slower speed. He was 4.4.